लेट्स टॉक अबाउट वन केस स्टडी दैट इज गिवन इन अ बुक एंड दैट इज रिगार्डिंग द पोल्यूशन कॉज्ड बाय गैसेस एंड लॉस ऑफ लाइफ ड्यू टू दिस पोल्यूशन एंड हैजार्डियस रिजल्ट्स ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल डिजास्टर दैट वॉज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू केयरलेसनेस ऑफ सम पर्सन. सो दिस वॉज अ ट्रेजिडी that was called an industrial disaster. So what is meant by disaster, dear students? We have discussed that disasters, they are the incidents, unfortunate incidents that lead to loss of life and property. So here the disaster is not natural, it is an industrial disaster that is caused due to industrial carelessness. We call it the Bhopal gas tragedy. The Bhopal gas tragedy, it was an industrial disaster and it took place at the Union Carbide subsidiary pesticide plant in the city of Bhopal, India on 3rd of December 1984. Pesticides, we all know that these are the chemicals which are used to kill the pest. So this was the industry of pesticide. Pesticides were being made there and its name was Union Carbide subsidiary pesticide plant, and it was located in the city of Bhopal, and this tragedy happened on the 3rd of December 1984. And maybe due to carelessness of some people, some machines were left open. We don't know what happened that day really, but due to some carelessness of some people, 5 lakh people were exposed to the gas. The gas was released carelessly and 5 lakh people of the city, they were exposed to 42 tons of toxic methyl isocyanate gas, MIC, methyl isocyanate gas. So 5 lakh people were affected by this, and out of these 5 lakh people, about 8,000 people died within 2 weeks, and about 8,000 have since died of the gas related diseases. So within 2 weeks of this exposure of gases, 8,000 people, they lost their lives in that city. And after that also, again in coming time, they 8,000 people more died of those gas related diseases in them. So this was a tragedy which was, it is the world's worst industrial disaster, we call it, because nothing like this happened in the world anywhere till now. This is the world's worst industrial disasters. And till today, people, they have symptoms of these diseases, these problems faced by the people at that time. Gas-related problems and respiratory problems are faced by those people who were left that time, but they were exposed to gas, but they still feel some problems. We have heard these things from people.